Hey guys, Brandon here with a movie review for you. I went out and saw Attack the Block. It is a British film that was limitedly released in America. Finally, Vegas got a viewing of it, so I went. This is the best movie I've seen all summer, hands down. It's just the way they do everything is awesome. At the beginning, I totally got this like Night of the Creeps feel. I went into it thinking it was gonna be like Monster Squad, and it ended up just doing so much more than that. It's scary, it's dramatic, it's funny. It has everything I was looking for. The aliens are very original and very neat the way it's done. I cannot say enough good things about this movie. And on top of all the action, all the comedy, everything else, it's a really well-written story about a kid not really knowing what direction he's going to go in. Yeah. Story's about a gang in London, and aliens land in their neighborhood, and they have to defend their block. And the kid is kind of at a crossroads. He's not really sure. You know, he's doing this gang lifestyle thing, but he knows that's not what he wants to do, but he can't quite get out of it. It's just, it was so well done. I'm telling you, this is the best movie I've seen all summer. If it is playing in a city near you, do yourself a favor and go and see this. The second it's out on DVD, buy it. If you don't like it, I will be very, very surprised. I'm giving this 5 out of 5 Nerd Skulls. If you guys have seen it, let me know in the comments what you guys thought.